Hi there, and welcome to Don't Be Dumb. I'm Josh Clark. Thank you for joining me. Have you ever had your appendix taken out, and then one of your smart mouth friends told you that you actually needed it, and you got really nervous? Well, you were right to get nervous, because you probably do need it. See, your appendix is a worm-like organ that's about 4 inches long that extends out at the junction of where your large intestine and your small intestine meet, somewhere in this area. And for a long time, doctors didn't know what it did. They didn't think it did anything. In fact, a lot of people thought it was a vestigial organ, meaning an organ that used to serve a purpose long back in our evolutionary history, but doesn't any longer. Some people thought that maybe we used to use it to digest leaves, which we can't digest anymore. But that doesn't make a lot of sense if you think about it, because why would we still have the organ but not be able to digest leaves anymore? About 7% of all people's appendix have been taken out. For the most part, it's been because the appendix can be inflamed and rupture and can kill you if it does. So the first sign of any trouble, doctors have always felt pretty comfortable taking that thing right out. But the thing is, some scientists have long suspected that the appendix did play a function. And a lot of people asserted that it served as a storehouse for our beneficial gut bacteria that helps us do everything from digest food, but not leaves, to ward off invaders via our immune system. This idea was recently backed up by a study of people who came down with something called C. difficile, which is a gut infection that you get when harmful bacteria invade your gut after you've been taking antibiotics, which pretty much wiped your gut clean. People who had their appendix removed before were far more likely to come down with a case of C. difficile than people who still had their appendix, which suggests that the people who had their appendix were able to recolonize their gut with healthy bacteria, because that's what the appendix is for. So the next time some doctor says to you, "Oh, we'll just take that appendix right out, it's not worth anything," you set them straight and tell them Josh sent you. Thank you for joining me. Do you have a suggestion for an episode of Don't Be Dumb? Leave it in the comments below. You can also like this video, or subscribe, or share it. I don't care.